Hi, I'm Joy Gendusa, founder and CEO of PostcardMania. Today I want to talk to you about outflow. What is outflow? It's the amount of communication that you're putting out to whomever your public is, whoever your market is. And one of the hardest things for me to teach small business owners is the amount of outflow that's required to get the inflow that they need in order to change their bottom line, to change their business. So, for instance, when I started my business, I started by sending out 1,000 pieces of mail every single week to people who didn't know me at all, didn't know PostcardMania at all. And now, today, I send out, this is what, 18 years later, I send out 180,000 pieces every single week. Plus, we have email now. We do a lot of outflow. And the amount of inflow it creates, I can tell it to you in revenue and I can tell it to you in reaches. We get over 1,000 reaches into PostcardMania every single week, brand spanking new that I've never reached for our services before. And about 500 of those are phone calls. A lot of them are emails. And then we have 25 marketing consultants to handle those reaches in. And that's the correct estimation of effort for this business, for my business. But it wasn't always like that. We weren't always this big, obviously. In the beginning, when we did 1,000 pieces, that got us not very much inflow. It always felt like we were taking 2 steps forward, 3 steps backwards, 3 steps forward, 2 steps backwards. It always felt like that weird plateau. So we upped it to 2,500 pieces a week. And then we felt like we were growing a little bit. And then we doubled that to 5,000 pieces a week. And then we really could see a difference. Within 4 to 6 weeks, you'll usually start seeing a difference. When you up your outflow, you'll see the inflow pick up. So it's really figuring out what is right for your business. How much do you want to grow? How much outflow do you need to put out there to bring in the inflow to grow your business?